Now Berry gets it back to the point. Duncan holds it into Neufeld. Neufeld trying to work in front. He does the backhand. Knocked down by Stephen. Duncan the rebound. Neufeld had it go by him. Now we've got a fight. Kyte and Kocur. And Kocur fouls Jimmy Kyte. And immediately, Weissman calls for the doctor.
Jim Kyte, when he went down, he hit his head hard on the ice.
That is being attended to by Chuck Badcock, but Kocur landed a haymaker of a left, and down went Kyte.
Well, let's see whether or not it was a knockout punch by Joey Kocur. He's famous for those, or whether or not it was when he went down and hit the ice. Watch. Uh-oh, there it was.
All right,
got two of them. Not a pretty sight, but Jimmy Kite's a tough guy, and he's getting up.
Or you're tuned to Molson. Well, Jim Kyte is a little wonky right now, and you'll have to take a good look at him. This is Molson Jet Hockey on CKY.
Don't apologize to me.
You had to.
You had to show that knockout one.